I have a ton of respect for the IWGP Women's World Champion. She's a tremendous wrestler. I wouldn't want to comment on discussions I'm having with any wrestler who's a free agent, in particular a wrestler who's a champion of one of our partners, but a ton of respect for that great wrestler, and that somebody any wrestling company would be very fortunate to have wrestling for them.